In 17.2, ASP.NET users can now open dashboards and reports within a separate browser tab using all the available space on the page without the XAF navigation elements and toolbars. In this video, I'll show you how to work with this new feature within an existing XAF application. I'm going to use the XCRM demo for our example. Let's open the project and double-click the webapplication.cs file. In the module section of the designer, click the Dashboards ASP.NET module and you'll see the module's properties in the properties window. The designer display mode properties specifies if the dashboard designer is displayed in a pop-up window within the current browser tab or within a separate new tab. I'll set the value to new tab. Click the Reports ASP.NET module V2 and let's do the same thing for the Reports V2 module. Here, we'll use the Show Report Designer Action Target property to specify if the Show Report Designer action opens the Report Designer in the current browser tab or within a separate one. I'll set it to a new tab. Let's run the app and take a look. In our demo, we have dashboards in the Workplace group. For example, let's look at the Sales Overview. As you can see, the Show Dashboard in a Separate Tab action is now available. If I click on it, the dashboard is opened in a new tab without the navigation and toolbars, creating more space for the dashboard to fill in. This makes it great to use on smaller screens, like tablets. Now let's take a look at our reports. I'll open the Reports Navigation group, select an editable report, and click the Show Report Designer. As you can see, the report opens in a new tab instead of a pop-up. You can also hold down the Control key and click a report in the list to preview it in a new tab. And that's it for this video. You can learn more about XAF by watching videos from our playlist or checking out the documentation on our website. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for all our latest videos. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.